On this page, you'll see Barnes & Noble.